I said juicy. Yes. She is so soft. Like, yes, ma'am. My hair is so happy with me. You're welcome, baby. You're welcome.
Real bitch, pretty face with the light on, looking for a vibe, so she came to get a night on. Not these other hoes, with a backwood, you could buy one. They gon' say she rude, little bitty, just an icon. Real bitch, pretty face with the light on, looking for a vibe, so she came to get a night on. Not these other hoes, with a...
Hi babes, my name is Mariah Shelair, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm showing y'all how I detangle my hair using just an aloe leaf. So I got this aloe leaf from Kroger's. It was like $1.35. And I'm just gonna go ahead and cut off the edges because they're like pokey and they hurt. So I cut those off, I cut off the ends, and I will split it in two. I'm kind of struggling here, but I just slide my knife in between the two skins to get in between, get into this goodness here. This is the gel. This is the bomb stuff, okay? I'm scoring it with my knife to make it easier to scoop out with my spoon. And I'm going to basically pulse this in my little like food pulser. I don't know what to call this, but it's gonna like blend it up for me without blending it too much. So I like to use aloe in my hair because aloe is super bomb for your hair and for your skin. It has tons of benefits, but aloe is a natural humectant, which means it draws the moisture into something, like it attracts the moisture. So when I put it on my hair, it draws moisture into my hair, and my hair absolutely eats this stuff up, okay? And as you can see, it's very slimy, and that aids with detangling. Like, this is the best detangler on the market. You're not gonna find nothing in the store that detangles better than this, that I can promise you. So I just pulse this a little bit. There's a little bit of chunk still left in it, that's okay. I didn't wanna pulse it too much because if you blend it up too much, it will become aloe water, and it'll be really, really watery. You definitely want that pull, that gel pull still, because that is what is going to help detangle your hair the most. So I just split my hair is damp here. I wet my hair in the sink, and then I just split it into sections, and I take a handful and I just get to detangling gently. And it's like a dream for my curly hair. It makes it very easy to split apart the knots, and it literally cuts my detangling process in half. So not only does it make the detangling process a lot easier, a lot quicker, but my hair loves it, and it just helps it soak in so much moisture. I also use this as a this is technically a pre-poo, but I use it as a co-wash in my hair as well. So after I was done detangling, when I took a shower, I used the aloe just to essentially wash my hair like I would with conditioner as a co-wash, and it left my hair squeaky clean. Like, it was like I used a shampoo in my hair. So not me finding another use for aloe. Okay, save that coin, save that coin. Like I said, this was only $1.35, and a whole leaf is good enough for my whole hair. Sometimes if it's really big and juicy, I have enough to store in the fridge for later for another use, and I love that for myself. So after I'm done detangling, I will go ahead and twist up my hair as you see here, and then I just move on to the next section. I do want to say though, this is a very messy process. So I, like here, I am sitting in my shower because it is very messy. It's gooey, it gets everywhere. So I just wore this big shirt that I didn't mind getting messy, and then I'm doing it in the shower to make cleanup really easy. Right here, I'm scooping off the floor because, girl, some fell on the floor, and I was not about to waste this product. No ma'am, okay? No ma'am. So Yeah, I'm gonna stop talking and let you watch me detangle using this aloe, but I can't say enough good things about using aloe vera gel in your hair. But anyways, I digress.
She's juicy. Juicy. Okay. And she is so soft. Like, yes, ma'am. My hair is so happy with me. You're welcome, baby. You're welcome. Okay. I put on a robe, so I'm not naked. But when I say my hair is so soft, like, I put in these two twists because I gotta go run some errands and just let it air dry a little bit. Because I'm about to prep it to do a style. But when I say my hair is so soft, like, I haven't done this, I haven't used aloe vera to detangle my hair and kind of as a pre-poo in like a year. Oh my god, baby, I'm so sorry. In a year, and I used to do it religiously. I forgot how soft it makes my hair feel. My hair loves aloe. Like, it's so happy with me right now. It feels so good. So when I washed my hair, I did use a deep conditioner, but that's actually key. Why? Because aloe vera is a natural humectant, which means it draws in moisture. So I gotta start doing this every week again because my hair is like, But yeah, I'm gonna get ready to, I have to go run some errands, but I'm going to put my hair in some stretched out mini twists so that I can wear my glueless wigs. If you wanna see the video on how I get my hair to lay flat under my wigs without having to cornrow your hair, then definitely make sure that you subscribe because that video will be coming out in about 2 weeks. So yeah, if you wanna see how I get my hair flat, and I have thick hair, flat underneath my wig without having to cornrow it, braid it down, it's very beginner friendly, very I don't know how to braid friendly, then definitely make sure to subscribe so you can see that. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know in the comments below if you are going to try using aloe vera to detangle your hair. I promise you, unless you have an aloe allergy, don't use it if you have an aloe allergy, but I promise you, you will thank me. And on top of that, these detanglers that they be selling in the stores be like $15, $20, $30. No, go get you an aloe leaf for $1.35 at your local Kroger, Whole Foods, Trader Joe's, Stater Brothers, depending on what coast you're on, don't matter. The grocery stores do have it in the produce section. You just have to look or ask somebody, but it's $1.35. And it does a lot better than these products that we're spending $15, $20, $30 on. So, sorry, that was my little mini rant. But if you try using aloe to detangle your hair, definitely let me know in the comments. I want to know how it worked out for you. I want to know if you love it as much as I do. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? I will see you in the next video.